Hello everybody. So I decided to make a Let's Play ASMR gameplay video. I'm sure if you guys were from around back in the day and you owned a PlayStation 1 or just a regular PlayStation, you heard of the game Casper. Probably not too many people played it, but it was I think one of my few favorites back in the day, and I got a PlayStation emulator, well, and a PlayStation 2 emulator on my PC now, so I've been going back and enjoying some of the older games, mostly older Sims at this point, but I want to get back into Destroy All Humans also. That might be on PC now though, actually, but this is going to be a Casper gameplay. And I haven't played this in at least a decade, probably. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoy this. This is going to be soft-spoken. I guess I could add in some whispering. Just some subtle whispering. I'm playing on my PS2 controller, so I can have some. Tapping and buttons. Controller sounds.
Act 1. Find tokens of friendship.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I hope this isn't too spooky for people.
That's my room, but Kat and her father are in there. I need to find them both a present first, or else I'll scare them away.
I would think you would scare them away anyways, because you're a ghost. Also, don't mind my hair. I'm in the process of... I'm going to do like a orange-red type thing with my hair. Like a lava type thing, so I'm like bleaching it, so it kind of looks a little weird right now. I'm not really gonna bother too much with like toning because because I still have red and stuff in my hair, and I'm going red anyways. Bear with me. Other ghosts.
I want my dinner, Casper.
Don't I have to lay sandwiches down or something? Wait, can I collect this? Okay, yeah, I can. I think that's all. Okay. I really hope I got the volume adjustment right. I'm super sorry if the gameplay is louder. I've noticed that this kind of freezes or lags a little bit. Oh my god, this is bringing back memories. Oh my god, I miss this game so much, guys. I don't know if any of you guys have played Casper before. I've been playing a lot of The Sims for PS2. I spent like 2 or 3 whole days just playing Sims. It's definitely a throwback, and like compared to like The Sims 4, which I have now, and I actually have mods for The Sims 4, and I have a lot of, I think almost all the expansion packs for The Sims 4. I have Sims 3 too, but I've been mostly playing The Sims 4. A lot of people like just The Sims 3 and they don't care for The Sims 4. The Sims 4, I think there's a little bit more to do. I think the graphics are a little bit better. Yeah, I feel like you can do more with The Sims 4 if you have the expansions. I like the, you can go to work and stuff now. I've played in The Sims 4 where I was, like, a vet tech. And you can, like, go to work and help the animals and stuff. Where was that gate? Was it upstairs? It was on the door. But yeah, I have almost all the Sims for PS2. I have the herbs. Sims 2 Pets, Sims 2, Sims Bustin' Out. Yeah, how do you read that? Okay. Oh, okay. I might have to come back and check this out again. So, okay. We did it. Get some of them veggies. I think in one of these he comes out from under the bed or something. I think I need to find a thing where I turn into a bouncy ball. I needed to put that somewhere. I don't remember where I needed to put that. Oh wait, maybe I don't. Yeah, it's this way. Possibly. So yeah, if you haven't played Casper before, it's kind of like a mystery. I wouldn't really say it's spooky. I guess it depends on, you know, your taste and how spooky things can get for you. But yeah, it's more of like a mystery and solving things. It's kind of neat. Nothing to do. I know I need to turn into a ball to go in there. The music and sound effects aren't spooky. It's an owl. There's another puzzle piece. Is that one of the gifts?
It's a beautiful red rose. Yes. This would make a great present for Kat.
Okay. Wasn't there a maze this way?
I don't want to get lost in the garden maze right now. I have things to do. Like make friends with Kat and Dr. Hart.
Well, fine. I guess making friends could be more important. Okay. So, I wonder, can you go through these heater things? I just made a weird noise. That was weird. I think I have to go back out. I have to find something to turn into a ball. I want to travel through vents. That's pretty awesome. Okay. I can't go back. I think I use a chainsaw for that. I'm missing something. Wait. Something's supposed to go there. Oh no, I think it's just the carpet. Thank you. how the music pauses randomly. No, I still don't have a green key. Sad face. Press key. I don't think there was anything I needed in here. I know I think I did a bunch of stuff, like open stuff before. Is it here I could go in? No, it wasn't. Okay. I could have sworn you were able to, like, go in those. I don't think I went through those vents yet. We got milk, guys. Let's go up the stairs. Imagine living in a house like this. Vent leads me up there. Okay, let's see. Oh no. Just leads me there. This one back down there. Oh, okay, dang it. Weird.
There is more to Whipstaff Manor than meets the eye. Use the air vents to travel around once you've learned how to go up in smoke.
Smell-a-gram. I don't have perfume. I need perfume. So I wonder, I think I only have one present though. Can I travel through this? No, I don't. Isn't there a green door? But I have a green key. was what year? Turn into a bouncy ball, I think, and go through there. After I get the last puzzle piece. There was something here. Something with the couch. This irritates my head sometimes. Even though there's like a cushion on it. I don't think I have a purple key, do I? No, I don't. I only have one gift.
That's my room.
I was able to like I wonder if this leads me back out the same way. Oh my god, it doesn't. Open there. I thought that's where that other ghost was. Let's see.
Look out, Glowworm!
Over here, short sheep!
Hey, Bulbhead!
Over here, Steve!
Hey, here! Over
hey,
here!
Over here!
I feel like I should have gotten the chainsaw by now. Or I think I turned into a chainsaw. I know you have to take water in the fireplace. I know I have to like put a bunch of sandwiches down for him. I have a really, really bad memory. With most things. Nope, that's still. I feel like, was I supposed to take these? Oh my goodness, I was.
a big book on the mind. Dr. Harvey would like to read this.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I got them both gifts. Okay, so now I gotta go back.
James Harvey.
Therapist to the dead. Are you really a ghost?
Yes, I am. And so are my uncles, Stretch, Stinky, and Fatso. You have to watch out for them. They are not friendly.
What's it like to die?
Like,
you can't ask in the real question.
To bring me back to life. The Lazarus. I remember!
Well, where is it?
My dad hid it so no one can find it. But I remember where it is. It's in the secret laboratory.
Now that Casper has made some fleshy friends, about becoming a fleshy himself.
I'm gonna call my friends, fleshy friends.
No! We'll clean up our town!
Yeah, and who will cook for us?
Alright, boys. We have to make sure Casper can't use that fleshy-making Lazarus machine. So we'll disassemble it and hide the pieces where he can't get them.
Act 2. Assemble the Lazarus.
I got a camera.
It's a camera with a flash. It belongs to Dr. Harvey, but I don't think he'll mind if I borrow it for a while.
Yes.
This perfume smells great. It's Cat's, but I need it. I'm sure she wouldn't mind me borrowing it.
I thought it was sandwiches or something. Okay, so it's sandwiches for him. But I know the perfume I use. Thank you.
found one of the missing Lazarus parts.
There is more to Whipstaff.
A hand pops out of here. I saw it did.
Sometimes the only way to get any further is to get a little pushy.
That is the pushing end. Upstairs. Okay, let's go find those doors. This is probably where I gotta fight one of them up here.
For the glory of all ghosts, prepare to be invaded!
Thank you. reminds me of, it's Final Fantasy music. Like one of the older ones. Okay, I hope you guys have had a great night or day whenever you're watching this. Whether you stayed awake for the whole video, I hope you guys enjoy this little gameplay.